Retreat time!
Yeah, two up. Oh yeah. Now the good thing about putting in there is it should shoot above the bridge as well. The rest of the stuff's going across it, doesn't it? Eight times. Just ruining these guys.
I'm starting to run and work my way back. I've got 5 maps, I would say.
Seven times, five, six, seven,
four. It's more fun when you kill them all at once!
Easy.
You know that.
Can't trap the back bit now. Your back bit.
Nice trick putting the ice there with the beam barrel in there.
Takes one of
right down the front.
Now.
Don't even
faze
me.
Nah, the armored ones.
Yes, the armored ones, they're the only ones that really get through on my side. Sometimes the earth ones. Yeah.
Please don't lose connection, please don't lose connection.
Yeah, I know. That happens. Oh man, I was so gutted. Now the boom barrel at the back of
mine. Have you only got one?
Well, I haven't got one like you have on your side.
Oh, you should sort it out.
I might move it back. Oh no, no, I'll leave it there. Oh look, you're on that.
It's like a vending machine, I'm dead!
Now I'm all about auto ballistas. Get enough of them.
You concentrate on them.
There's
no point in aiming, putting aim with bomb things down there, just set each other off.
The good thing about the auto ballistas is because they got stunned, nothing can move.
And the crossbow, you can just get a couple of headshots and get your mana up.
Yep.
Yes! Kill streak!
And I've got the tar track with the ultra slow, so it slows him even more.
Sometimes I make
freeze tracks. We got the floor scorches pointing so that they flip the enemies backwards as well. And the maces, three maces, they got stun on them.
Right into the drink.
We are so pro. The main thing would be
don't waste your time with archers.
No.
Get
yep. Well, we haven't got flyers. They are really the only thing that's good against flyers. The auto blisters are too expensive, awesome. And when you get waves with so many of them. I don't know. Might be worth trying.
Fair,
but yeah, the archers are only really good against flyers. Adding to your combos. Even if we had one archer on either side, it would have combos quite a lot.
How many are 4 and 5?
Wow!
Yeah, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think I have. Do I have a 10?
You had a 10
earlier. Yeah.
This one's an easy wave, I think. No.
Seven.
Stabbing time.
See them all burn. Our cyclops thing.
Yeah. had a genius idea.
What's that?
Stabbing time!